TunnaBeatz.com.
You needn't feel that I thought you were cool. I remember the day that we met in school. Even though I was stupid and didn't like a fool, he was there for me, didn't treat me like a tool. And a year later, I told you how I felt. The guys don't agree, but you kinda made me melt. After that, you showed me how you dealt. The saddest thing I felt, I got hit by a belt. To me, I was right, the fact that we talked every night. In the end, I didn't want to stop fighting. So, I've written this song to see if I could make things right. I thought that we were very good friends. To me, we were, until the end. I didn't want it to end, I didn't want it to bend. I guess he had to leave because I was acting like I was 10. Also my fault, it was a stupid day. We met all the week to see it was a Wednesday. I can never forget myself for my bad treatment of JJ. I think the evil person took over me was JJ. They got fun over and over again as time went by. Every day we talked, every day we said hi. I didn't even know she was hurting inside. I guess I was a sign that the friendship would die. All this time I wanted your numbers I can call. But when you left, you hadn't told me all. And after you left, I started to fall. I wanted to break my face by smashing it through a wall. But I miss you, Shaylin. Don't get me wrong. Please don't think I'm smoking through a bong. Without you, Shaylin, my sentence won't be long. The only way to cope with this is to write a song. I want us to get over this period so we can get back to kicking it. And forget the memory like, you know, give a shit. You are my life, my fire will be lit. I can't really afford to lose you. Please forgive me when I'm sorry, please do. That's the second girl I lost, a friend times two. I just hope one day we'll make it through. I'm just singing how it did. Without you, the pain will never end. Never get the chance to tell you that I loved you.